Moving on, the Yang di-Pertuan Agong Tuanku Abdul Halim Muazzam Shah on Saturday consented that the Putrajaya Flower and Garden Festival be given royal status. The Putrajaya Royal Floria Festival is officiated by His Majesty Tuanku Abdul Halim at Pesisiran Tasik Precinct 4 on Saturday.
With the theme Begonia Mesmerizing Colors, the festival, which is an annual event, displays 400,000 species of plants and flowers. It is now in its seventh year. The nine-day festival, organized by PPJ, ends on June 22nd. It involves the participation of 37 international landscape designers and florists, including from the US, Singapore and Taiwan. The Yang di-Pertuan Agong, Tuanku Abdul Halim Muazzam Shah, is accompanied by the Raja Permaisuri Agong, Tuanku Hajah Haminah. Also present were Federal Territories and Urban Wellbeing Minister, Datuk Seri Tengku Anand Tengku Mansor, and Putrajaya Corporation PPJ President, Tan Sri Dr. Asih Cik Mat. Meanwhile, Tan Sri Dr. Asih Cik Mat, when met by reporters, said, with the festival now accorded the royal status, it was now on par with some of the international flower festivals, like the Royal Chelsea Flower Show. The Putrajaya Royal Floria is open to the public from 9 a.m. to 10:30 p.m. Monday to Thursday and from 9 a.m. to midnight Friday to Sunday. The entrance fee is RM3 for an adult and RM1 for children aged between 7 to 12 years old.